I did 412. Don't kill me. Oh!
You never cease to amaze.
Round two. Fight.
Don't swing. Oh, hold that. Oh. Got him. All right. So let's get back in this. Oh, shit. Nice work. Oh, you motherfucker. Oh, ooh, get off me. Ow, shit. Oh. Armor. Ugh. Those plus frames, man. Whew! And this hot room is not helping. I let go of block. I don't know why. Because I knew he would fuck up his stupid combo. Fucking down four in the hell sparks. Get him. Ouch. Ugh, good shit.
Tremor wins.
Good shit. Oh, damn. Sorry about Jay the Beast. Alright, it was good having you here, man. Thanks for coming out. Alright, Kandar. You and me now. No Jay the Beast, no millions of followers. Me, you, mano y perro. Oh, God. I didn't want to fuck that combo. Damn, he's got a full bar. You smart son of a gun. Oh, why would you try to... Nice throw. You. Guaranteed. Okay, can't get that back. Oh no! Not like this! Not like this! Oh, not like this! Ouch! No! Oh, not like this! Oh! Ah! There. Ugh! Oh, I forgot to hit something. That's 3-2. Sorry, player. Woo! That's vengeance. That is revenge. Ooh, 3-1! Oh my god! Good shit, Kandar! good shit. Get me out of here. I'm gonna retire today. I'm retiring today. That's it. I'm done. I'm done. I give up. I've had enough of this stupid game. I'm just playing practice mode from now on. I'm retiring. God damn. I hate this game. Anyway. Woo! God, I hate this game. Good shit, Kandar. Damn. I hate this game anyway. Did I tell you how much I hate this game? Look at that stupid guy right there in his stupid face. Who is that white chick? And who is that ugly white man? I hate this game. Damn. Okay. Whew. I need some water and like a warm blanket. I might mess around and give birth here today. You know what? We've done a good job. We're going to play some Whitney Houston and we're going to drink some water. Ugh. Sorry for scaring you, dog. My little dog there. I scared her to death. I'm so sorry. Yeah. Like I was saying, best Mortal Kombat game ever? I don't know. It's the best looking. So, yeah. Those definitely look like people. And, I mean, they look like people to the extent of, you know, you're not going to see Kotal Kahn. Well, you might, actually. You could see Kotal Kahn running around. You could see Raiden's running around. Reptile, not as much. I don't know, if you see that really ashy dude in class, probably. Ugh. Kandar, don't take that the wrong way. I'm not saving all my love for you. Dude, a Shinnok stole the OTG? Oh, that'd be so whack. Dude, if he stole the OTG, what would I do? It's like, okay, so now I have to worry about the same things he has to worry about. But he'd have to do it off of... What hard knockdown string does he have? Backboard 3 doesn't hard knockdown, does it? Damn. Ugh. Damn, I'm so hot. Ugh, I am sweating. There are pools. There are pools around my neck, on my... fucking pecs, my armpits, dude, and my back. Damn. I could have went to the gym today and sweat this much. Christ. I am in a fucking heat. Ugh. Whew. God damn. Thanks, everybody, for coming out. There was, like, two people. First, there was one. Then Jay the... There was one. I don't know who that man is. He just shows up. But then Jay the Beast came in, and we got Jay the Beast a flawless victory with a brutality. Oh, damn. Whitney Houston, man. That was at my prom. I'm not that old, I'm like 20. But at my prom, I requested that song. No, this was at my homecoming. So I was still single at homecoming. So I requested this song at my homecoming and I was like, you know what, there's this girl I wanna talk to. Mind you, this is like literally number 27. I know that says a lot about me, that I've had more than like 20 partners. It's in the 30s. My current girlfriend is number 30, actually. But man, I think I'm gonna end it here. Jesus. We've had a great high, we've had some lows, but I think overall we came out on top. Thanks for watching, everybody. I'm Air Hyper Viper Beam. ATP Viper Beam to you guys who are in the world here doing what you gotta do. But I'm gonna sign off. I'm hot, I'm sweaty, I'm gonna take this shirt off and I'm gonna go yell at my roommate Khan because we don't have, you know, good AC. I'll see you guys later. That's how you do it.